I used to make turntables out of cereal boxes and, like, literally cut the holes out of the cereal box.